This week, we're bringing you aboard the Disney Dream, where there's an all-new Disney Infinity Game Room. Plus, The Good Dinosaur is out in theaters this week. We'll sit down with one of the talented artists behind Disney Pixar's The Good Dinosaur and put the spotlight on the new Spot character for Disney Infinity.
Hey, Toybox TV viewers, I'm here aboard the Disney Dream with none other than Caleb Worthy from Austin and Alley. What do you think? This is awesome, right?
Oh, this is insane.
So we actually have a brand new Disney Infinity Game Room. What do you guys think? Should we go check it out?
Can I come?
Of course.
Sweet.
Hey, Toybox TV viewers, we're here in the Disney Infinity Game Room aboard the Disney Dream, ready to check out all the awesome stuff in here. Are you guys ready to play the game?
The Disney Infinity Game Room in the Oceaneers Club includes game stations where fans can get hands-on with Toybox 3.0 and play as characters from Disney, Pixar, Star Wars, and Marvel. There's also the Disney Infinity Challenge. This is an interactive experience connected to a giant, yes giant, Disney Infinity base. You get to pick a character and then move your body left and right as the controls. You can even do a how to draw class led by the Disney Infinity artist and learn to draw some of your favorite characters. I got to draw one of my favorite characters in Disney Infinity, Joy. And after your sailing, you can actually use your Oceaneer band to unlock content exclusive only to the Disney Cruise Line guests, including the Disney Dream Cruise ship race car, Cruise Line-inspired townspeople of Mickey and Friends, and more. Fans can also use their Oceaneer band to unlock an exclusive Disney Dream toy box to play at home. And this toy box, created just for the Disney Cruise Line, will have an exclusive adventure on the Disney Dream and even visit Disney's private island of Castaway Key. Check out this incredible Castaway Key environment. It's almost just like being there. In addition to the Disney Infinity Game Room, there are many other fun things that we got to do aboard the all-new and enhanced Disney Dream, including piloting the Millennium Falcon from Star Wars, celebrating Pirate Night with a fireworks spectacular, and a brand new sweets shop, Vanellope Sweets and Treats. And you guys know me, I made a beeline straight for Vanellope's.
Mmm, it's just as sugary sweet as you would imagine. Whew. I think I'm getting a sugar rush.
Let's turn our attention back to shore for a bit. As you guys know, Disney Pixar's The Good Dinosaur hits theaters this week. To celebrate, we've got a closer look at Spot's in-game abilities. Plus, stay tuned for a special interview with Pixar artist Matt Nolte. Spot is Arlo the Apatosaurus' good-tenacious friend, who uses his survival skills to explore the wild. One of my favorite things about Spot is that you can move around quickly using his ranged attack, Critter Crawl. It's super helpful for a bit more range when jumping across ledges. Spot's special move, Wild Thing, is a multi-hitting attack where Spot dashes ferociously between targets as directed. Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark. Spot is playable inside of Toybox 3.0 and the Toybox expansion games, Toybox Takeover and Toybox Speedway. And don't forget about the Good Dinosaur Power Dust Pack, which includes Spot's friends, Nash, Arlo, Ramsey, and Butch as mounts. Hey, Toybox TV viewers, I am honored to be sitting down with Matt Nolte from Pixar today. So, Matt, thanks for being here with Toybox TV, and tell us a little bit about what you do as character art director at Pixar.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, essentially, character art director is a title, but really what I do is I draw, mostly with a pencil or, you know, pencil and paper, old school. But after that, it is a 3D medium, so we got to build the characters after they're approved, and then I kind of help the artists that do that through that process in the computer. And then
what was it like designing characters for The Good Dinosaur?
It was really cool. I liked it because for me, you know, in third grade, back in the 80s, I was a big dinosaur fan, still am. So this was kind of a dream job to be asked to help design dinosaurs for a movie.
So you worked very closely with Avalanche to bring the characters to Disney Infinity 3.0. So we actually have Spot in the game as a figure, and then you can use the Power Disc pack to unlock Arlo and some of the other dinosaurs like Butch. What was that like? What was your relationship with Avalanche?
Yeah, well, essentially we gave them a bunch of art, like pre-production art that we worked on and that was approved, and then they got that, and they would do their magic and send their first pass, for instance, to us. Like, oh, here's Spot after looking at what you've sent us. And they always did such a great job. It wasn't a hard job. We would just look at what they did, and they had you have your own style for these things, which is really cool. And they would add that and kind of explain it to me. They showed me all the other characters they made. So really, our job was to look at it, and if there was anything off model, which really wasn't didn't happen much with them. But we would just point out, oh, you know, maybe for mess up Spot's hair a little bit more, and we could do draw overs, and then send it back, and then they would do their iteration. And usually, you know, they were so close, it was just final touches about color and little things like that.
People love playing with it, let me tell you that. So people have loved Spot. But why do you think that these fans who have loved Spot are going to enjoy The Good Dinosaur now? What's in store for them?
Yeah, well, Spot is kind of the heart of the movie, in my opinion. He's a cute little guy, you know, and he's got such heart. But he also can, you know, he is like the little dog who protects Arlo at times. I think they'll just get to see deeper into the emotional side of him. I've only seen bits of the game where you get to use him as an action kind of thing, but when you see his soul kind of, I think that'll be fun for them to see.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by. The Good Dinosaurs is in theaters this week on November 25th, just in time for Thanksgiving, and hopefully you all go see it, enjoy it just as much as we have.
Thanks.
Thanks for watching, and remember, if you can dream it,
you can do it!
Yeah!